As students of the Castries Comprehensive Secondary School gathered for the commencement of the new school year, the school observed a minute of silence in memory of the late Crystal St.Omer, who graduated from the institution at the end of the last academic year. Crystal was unfortunately murdered just after she had collected her CXC results and, by all accounts, had performed creditably. But with Crystal's funeral scheduled for this Wednesday, school officials enlisted the support of counselors to provide debriefing services to help students cope with the trauma.
If anything, I think Crystal's life and her memory is one that would seek to inspire and encourage students in lots of ways, because she was such a hardworking student, very dedicated. So I think that this is something that the students can take an example from, as well as the level of discipline and so on. So I think we could just try to take the negative and try to turn it into something positive for us at the school.
Since then, the man charged with responsibility for Crystal's death made his first appearance in court last Friday and is now awaiting trial on October 19th. He is 19-year-old Mario Perez Charles of Casiba. Commenting in general about the new school year, officials called on the students to emulate Crystal's fine attitude and display a similar diligent spirit towards their work.
It is a difficult thing, and the parents that are mourning, I extend my sympathy and I pray that God will strengthen their hearts and God will strengthen their spirit. And I also pray that God will strengthen the hearts of the students and God will strengthen the hearts of the teachers as well. But I believe that the grace of God is sufficient. And I know that God will do it. He has done it before and He will do it again.
Authorities say, as expected, the new year will be accompanied by a few challenges, but with a resilient attitude, they will be able to pull through. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.